In order to log into the iPad, send a completed inspection back to the office, or receive updated inspection information, you must be connected to a data or Wi-Fi connection.
To check if your iPad is connected to Wi-Fi, tap on the settings icon on your home screen, followed by the Wi-Fi option on the left-hand side. To double check, head to your browser and go to google.com. If the website pops up, you are connected to a Wi-Fi connection.